Hey beauties, as you guys know, I am obsessed with the Dawn Power Wash, so I'm going to show you a DIY hack. The first bottle is the original formula, and the second bottle is going to be the DIY I'm going to show you. First things first, you're going to need the Dawn dish soap, and you're going to need isopropyl alcohol. You can do 70 or 90%, doesn't matter. Twist the cap counterclockwise to get it off. As you can see, it is empty. And we're going to fill the bottle about one third of the way. I did not measure how much I put in because I'm Asian and we do not measure anything in the kitchen. Then you're going to grab one tablespoon and you're going to fill that with the isopropyl alcohol. I have the 70% because that's what I found at the dollar store, but use 90% or whatever you have in your house. Once you measure out that one tablespoon of isopropyl alcohol, you're going to go ahead and pour that in. Be super careful. Then you're going to fill up the rest of the bottle with water. You can use your sink or you can use some filtered tap water bougie shit. Doesn't matter. You're going to gently swish it around just to mix it up. Do not shake it too much because then too many bubbles will form. So this is the original formula. This is how the foam looks like. And this bottle has the DIY formula that I just showed you and mixed up. And as you can see, they foam just about the same way. Let me know if you do this hack.